done, magician. Good thing you have no fear of snakes. The Shadow Queen's minions are crawling all over the pyramid of the Storm Eye. I need to disguise you, so get some cloaks from the Night Weavers down amongst the columns. I'll also need some moonflowers from the nesting grounds. Those Night Weavers were no match for you. I'm sure you could take them all on if you had to, but this way will be faster. The Shadow Queen's minions disturbed many of the group of the Thousand Columns. Each is a monument honoring a great warrior. We should stand up some of the fallen columns to appease the local spirits. And we'll find my cauldron. The kind spirits we can get. Now, let's see what I can brew. I made a transformative potion from the moonflowers. Wrap yourself in the Nightweaver cloaks and drink from the cauldron. It will give you the face of a Nightweaver and let you slip inside the pyramid of the Storm Eye. Once inside, find out what the Shadow Queen's minions are scheming.
You aren't sure you like this too much, and this cloak is super itchy.
Weaver!
the shadow, are you? Please, I beg you, repair my tomb. Thank you. The Shadow Queen's servant tore me from... I'm over 1,000 cycles gone. The Shadow Queen is gone, but her minions are in the central chamber stealing treasure.
What? I'm trying to summon the Storm Cayman and chain him as my servant. I didn't want a stupid wet-nosed wizard. Still, maybe I can feed you to the Storm Cayman, Blue Agnes.
Codex that Blue Agnes was studying describes the Storm Cayman as the servant of the Great Storm Spirit. Or maybe it is one aspect of the Great Spirit. Hard to say. Either way, it's one big powerful being. Good thing she wasn't able to summon it. What was that crackle of thunder? Uh-oh.
Who dares try to chain the lightning? Well, little thing, you've called down the thunder. Now try holding it in your puny hands. is too quick, little magician. I see now that you carry a light in your spirit, and you, the Shadow Queen, stole the spirits of the three eldest Aztecasaurs who rested here. They are like my children. You must help unify the Aztecasaurs around their new king. If Azteca is to have a hope of resisting the Shadow Queen, the reach is long, and it has poisoned one of the king's closest advisors. Go and help him, for Shadow cannot survive the light.
The Shadow Queen's forces are moving faster than I expected, and those dark words of the storm came and worry me greatly. You must return to the Zocalo at once and speak to Pakal Redmask. Tell him what the storm came and revealed to you. Pakal will have an idea how to unearth the shadows infesting the Jura Palace and poisoning young King Axaya Knife.
So long, I was growing worried. Did you find the pyramid?